about a year ago, Nigeria experienced a mass mobilization of youths, where the youth saw the youths asking for a total rebirth in the Nigerian police force, talking about the departments, there is the SARS department, where we saw the youth complaining about police brutality. Today makes it a year, and we can see the remembrance of NSAS protesters. We can see how bitterly these people are complaining, and we can see the aftermath of their struggle a year ago. The Nigerian youth have went through a lot in the hands of Nigerian police, and they are calling for justice. And with this remembrance today, believe that the federal government of Nigeria will look into their case and do the necessary and make a provisions for Nigerian youths by engaging them when necessary.
I'm